This game of me on Thanatos and my friend Vidar on Xbal shows off an insane ultimate combo if done correctly. As we all know, Thanatos can have an amazing early game due to his first ability that hits like a truck, and of course Xbal has a super scary late game due to his branching bolas and mobility, plus his passive that gives him 60 extra power. But their ultimates together make for a very frustrating and scary game for whatever team they are against together. To pull off the combo, we used our ultimates every time they came off cooldown. So Xbal ults, while I am ulting and going to the air as Thanatos so they don't see me go up in the air. Most of the time this results in a kill because they have to stand still at some point to avoid the stun, and they can't see the air to see who I'm going for. But even if I don't secure a kill, by the second or third time we do the combo, the team we are against freak out every time the Xbal goes off, making it easier to pick them off regardless of me going into the air. So enjoy this game of me getting a godlike on Thanatos and us destroying this team with our combo.
Alright, they're already on red. They hyper-aggressed on it. Oh my god, the damage is so amazing.
It's crazy.
Hit somebody with that, yes!
Gosh.
Yes!
First blood.
Oh my god!
Yes!
What is going on? You know, sometimes I swear this game matches us with people that have like a 1300 elo or something.
No, these guys were tryharding so hard. I just had the jukes and the peel for days. I know they did. See, they're diving in flat.
Oh no.
They're not 1300 elo. Watch out for everyone.
Ooh. Yeah.
I got ult. Do you have ult yet?
No, I'm low. Still like level 4.
Oh, okay, let me know when you get ult. You can go in.
Nike's very, very low.
Coming left.
Right. How close do you do at level 5?
This wave. Okay. I think. Yep, level 5. Want me to ult?
Not yet. Now.
I wanted a kill too.
Oh. Sucks.
Nice!
Still works out. And that's Raw ult down, by the way.
Yep.
Trying to...
Going Raw? No, not Raw. Uller's low too.
Well, Raw should probably heal them up. Nike's,
I got my health finally.
Alright, I have to back. I have to start stacking. I will return. I'm building stacks.
The blade is my soul. Got Tyr and Fenrir over on the side. Tyr.
Fenrir. Fafnir.
one of the new
wrong Norse god.
Oh my gosh,
Oh, she got her so low.
Oh. Crap, I ran out of mana too. This is old stone.
Oh, that's alright, that was so good.
Or at least he didn't jump.
Thank you.
We got red back. Oh. They're looking at red.
Yep, they're on red. They got it.
I got him though.
Was it worth
oh
it?
Yeah.
Dude, I'll take that trade.
Oh, yep, I've got ult.
Me too.
Nike's behind.
I just Nike, okay. Yep.
tried to get the our tank out.
Come on back.
Alright, my pass is on 3 stacks.
There's a wave right, who's stacking?
I am.
Alright.
Yeah. It's alright, I'm actually gonna back now. You good right. You good to defend, Butt Justice? Alright. Fishing. I got boots now.
Incoming right, watch out.
Oh my god. The focus.
A bit.
Alright, I'm gonna go help on left. Oh, Raul.
Nice job.
Just poke her out a little bit. She stayed.
A bit.
I've got ult.
Up in 10. Nice.
See, Nike's right here.
Use your
ult.
And that's how we do it.
Got a dragon over here now.
Yep. Dragon's gone.
Boffinier and Rod just backed.
Going right. Red's coming back up.
Okay. Zone him off.
Going clear. Clear up left. Then give me red. Ult's up in 10.
Ult's up in 20.
Nike's been ulted by...
Nike ult. Damn. Ult up in 2 seconds.
Okay.
Ult up.
I need to wait a bit. Oh shit. Got his beads up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let him back in front of my face like that. I'm like...
Yeah.
With no mana.
Sucks. I want Sobex back, probably.
Alright, Ra is rotating. They're all rotating.
Hell yeah. Use it. That's
beautiful.
How we do it!
We got stuff.
Yes! Nice job, guys.
I'm gonna go back.
Go for gold. Go for gold. They chase, they're really stupid.
I'm just gonna drop this and then leave it because I can't do much else.
That's perfectly fine. I'll get blue for you.
I need a little bit of gold. Get blue.
Alright.
They found it. Hopefully we're back in time. Nice.
Alright, good. I've got oboe now.
Wait. My ult's down for 30.
Same. 35. But, you know, who's counting?
Right.
Help right lane.
Oh. Oops.
I've got ult.
When you're ult's up.
Ult's up.
Alright, wait 1 second. Go for it, go for it.
Works so well.
Yep.
Alright, backing. Watch out, ult's behind you. Nice.
Nice job, guys.
Fire giant? Be right back.
Attack middle lane first.
He's dead. Come on, kill him. Yes.
Nah, I don't want to go for fire against these guys.
Yeah.
Not golden plat players.
You're stacking still.
Oh, no, oh no, no, I'm not. It's all good.
Like that last team, maybe, but not these guys.
Good fucking shit. Oh, that was beautiful.
I'm coming. I got ult.
Mine's down for another 20.
Alright.
Ten seconds.
That's some good dodging, man.
I have ult.
How many ults up? Okay.
It's up. They win.
Waiting.
Huh?
Said I'm waiting.
Oh, you want me to ult it? Okay, go.
No, no, no.
Oh, then, dude, what the fuck are you talking about, then?
I'm waiting. I still gotta kill off it. We're good.
Oh, my fucking deletion.
Fight, I'm waiting, I meant. I was waiting for a good opportunity.
Oh, my
25 health.
How much did your ult do?
Wait.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry.
I always forget. Oh, well, Nike's on.
I was like, I have 25 health. I don't want to get
fucking low. I can't. I got it back. Missed two opportunities to hit truck. Actually, here's one. Ah, fuck. I need to stop. I got sundered.
Did you get sundered?
Yeah. I had like 40 health because I tried to hit a scythe and I got sundered.
Jesus Christ. Alright, on my way.
God damn it. I'm going real cheese. I'm getting shield of regrowth. Let's go. I'm gonna be speeding all over the place.
Oh,
good
crap,
that hurt.
Come out.
Alright. Oh my god, your health. Another 20 seconds.
Okay. You get some CDR, man.
Oh, fuck CDR. I do so much damage this way.
I know, but then we can just pop all the time.
They're in jungle. Okay, ult's up.
I'm gonna push up a little bit. While you just take that tower. Alright, go for it. Oh god.
Oh.
Alright, we're good. We're good.
Roz rotating over.
We're good.
Yeah, we're all ulted.
Yeah, he did. They're mid. No, they're not. No, no, we're good. We're good.
That is why you go oboe. That's mine, you home.
Oh, fuck me. I like jerked my mouse all the way to the side, just completely whiffed that.
Yeah, that's all good.
Alright, I'm going crit.
Alright, I'm gonna back. I will return if ever.
We need to defend left.
Defend left, alright, I go left.
I got crit. Oof, damn, but all? Justice. Nah, I mean it just looked painful.
If you have it, or if you have it.
Nope, don't have it. Now I do.
Can we get gold?
Yeah.
I can hold it back.
Oh, easily.
You wanted to get in, but...
Alright, I'm backing.
Robbed.
I meant to hit Fafnir and I hit that poor little Xbal. Jesus. Alright, tell me when you...
Yeah, I'd go Bancroft. Bancroft's so good. Off. If you didn't know, actually, final item I go Rod of the Booty.
Nope. The dot got me.
Dude! Did you see that shit?
You see this shit? Oh my god, do it.
No, I fucking juked me for too long!
Oh, damn.
God damn it, if you had to use a sanctuary, too. I got ult, pop it if you have it. Oh, he used beads to get away.
Oh my god, that damage.
And I'm hitting like all of my shit. I'm gonna back.
Yeah, I'm backing.
The Deathbringer. And a 500 pot. Jesus Christ.
No, I got that Phoenix down so easily, man. Everything's pretty low on this map.
I'm gonna upload this whole video. This is great. Kaiju is returning to base.
Cancel that. I will obey. Give me that buff. Give me that buff.
Ooh. I'm level 19. This tier level 9. I can't. Oh, there it is.
I'm half healthing her with two basic attacks.
Can't do it.
Oh my dear lord.
I didn't even use my 500 pot. I just went in there and fucking smacked his ass. Tear just respect ulted away from me. This is the complete respect ult.
Oh my god, I hit the tower and the titan for so much.
Yeah, I'm hitting like 600s on crits. Easy. I've got ult in 1 second.
I got ult in 10 seconds, so hold it.
Oh. Still just sitting outside their base wrecking them.